Have you ever wondered why baby deer have these white spots? Well, it's not just a cute pattern they're born with. These spots actually help them survive. You see, when a fawn is still young, they're too small and weak to escape predators, which is why these white spots are so important. The spots mimic patches of sunlight streaming through the trees and landing on the forest floor. And it acts like a camouflage, blending them seamlessly into their surroundings, which helps them survive.